Like a star, a star, a star, a star, like a star.
I am doing a guest narration for Boomu. This is Boomu versus Cloud's Liberation in a UU match. I am the Super Mario Poke. Anyways, this is actually a Zorark, which is awesome because now he's going to be able to live one Sucker Punch and take out this Arbok with a Dark Pulse, but he gets revenge killed with a Sucker Punch. So, bummer for Boomu, but the body slam hacks on a ground type who carries a Lumberry, you know, paralyzed ground type, who heals itself with a Lumberry and then gets paralyzed again is just unheard of. I mean, that's just crazy. I think I've only seen that once, and that's this battle, so that is pretty neat. Yeah. But, bye-bye, Don Fan. Dumb Fan, whatever fan, and Iris comes in. He goes for the body slam hacks, doesn't get it, and then he decides, wait, I don't want this thing paralyzed. I need to get this thing toxic. I need to get this thing dead. Energy Ball is going to do nothing, and Boomu is running out of options. The defense boosts, the attack boosts, I mean, this thing is just an amazing set. His final idea is to go to Cofagrigus and try to get off the Toxic Giga Drain. Almost takes out the Cofagrigus, but Toxic saves the day, and then he's going to go for one Protect, which, you know, Toxic damage, that's the whole point right now, and the second Protect will, you know, work in that. Oh man, Boom is going to be able to Toxic stall this thing out. He will almost fodder out his Cofagrigus. He's gonna fodder it out, but not until another Protect. So really lucky for Boomu that he was able to get rid of that Pokemon using Toxic, but the Zoroark will go ahead and take him out, the same one that took out his own Zoroark, so this thing is just revenge killing him. But Parahaxed again! Pick Me has been chosen to be the king of hacks in this battle. That's, you know, that's all I've got to say about this thing. It is just hacking out everyone. So Boomu is going to go for the body slam, get the para again. You know, but Rock Slide, it's not, you know, he's trying to get the flinch, he's not getting the flinch. But he is not worried about the stat boost. He is foddering out, pick me. And then the roost, all that hard work is gone. But he's just trying to fodder it out, and the opponent is getting a bunch of free curses. Boomu doesn't care. He has a plan for this thing. Its special defense isn't that great. And it's a poison type, which means his Celebi will be able to come in and revenge kill it. So, you know, he's just, there we go. Celebi comes in, Psychic. The opponent roosts. Psychic's going to do more damage than the roost. And at this point, it's good game. So make sure you guys rate, comment, subscribe to Boomu. If you want to check out my channel, be sure to follow the link in the description. Anyways, I mean, great battle. Rindo Berry doesn't quite take it out, but Celebi goes down. And Azelf finishes off the match. Rate, comment, subscribe. Peace.